First, a surfboard lays an egg. Then we incubate the egg in this nest. After they hatch, we feed them seaweed and sticky bugs. Doctors say baby surfboards that listen to Dick Dale shred harder as adults. We make them watch the classics. It's like Sesame Street for surfing. Eventually, the babies grow up and want to hang out with their friends and go surfing. The end.